At Hadlock, the Sea Dogs continuing their series with Redding. A big fourth inning for the Sea Dogs. Henry Ramos gets things started with a two-run triple to put Portland on top 4-0. A few batters later, Mookie Betts continues his hot start of the season. Betts with a three-run homer to left field. That would give the Sea Dogs a 7-0 lead. Then two batters later, Travis Shaw hits the no-doubt shot to right. Sea Dogs still looking good. They win at 10-2 behind a strong start by Keith Couch.